3.
Hey guys, welcome back to my grandma's channel. Today, she's going to be showing you step by step how to do a crema limbe. Does it look good?
Okay guys, the first thing we're gonna do is gonna pour the condensed milk. Make sure everything is out of the can. Make sure everything is out. This limbe, do not use sugar because the condensed milk is really sweet. This is a really sweet milk and you don't need for us to use sugar at all. Then we're gonna put the milk. And here the milk. Then we're gonna come and use 2 cans of water. We can use the same can of the milk, same thing. And we're gonna put the water. The water. And then we're gonna put a little bit of cinnamon. Cinnamon just to taste. You don't have to put the cinnamon if you don't like it. And we're gonna turn the blender on. In low. And then we're just gonna put the food coloring. And we're gonna put it just for color. And after this, we're gonna transfer our mixture to drain it in the drainer. Now we're gonna drain our mixture because we don't want none of this in a limbe. Just like this. Once we're done, we're gonna transfer this to the cups. And we're gonna transfer, and this is a trick. Sideways, so we don't get none of that in our cups. We're gonna put a little bit of cinnamon to taste. You don't have to, you don't like it. This is the final result. This is how my crema limbe look like. How beautiful is that? And then we're gonna freeze it for like 6 hours And after 6 hours, you can enjoy it in a hot weather or whenever you feel like eating a crema limber. I guarantee you guys that you're going to be hooked with these limbers. Bye. See you next time.
Hey guys, this is what the limba look like after 6 hours. It's so good. Have a nice summer, and make sure you hit that subscribe button, and make sure you get a like.